All right, this is some rough news for Blue Jays fans. Pete Walker, the pitching coach extraordinaire for the team, got caught in Florida drunk driving and apparently going about 45 miles an hour over the speed limit. I don't know if you remember this, but 2 years ago, Reese McGuire, the Blue Jays catcher, was actually caught doing something pretty crazy himself. He was able to move past this, and hopefully Pete Walker is able to do the same and have a great season in 2022.